Hey everyone. So happy Valentine's Day. Today it is February 14, 2019, and so it is Friday. And so boy am I effing pissed off. It's like if this was a real date, like me and the bunny could have like effed a few times and then the pizza was still not been here yet. It's like I ordered this pizza online at 6:25 and I waited over like an hour and 20 minutes, honestly. And then it's like I called the customer service number and I was really annoyed. And then it's like they gave me a $10 off for the next order. So I'm like, whatever. And so for Valentine's Day, I ordered their heart-shaped pizza. And then I ordered it the Hawaiian because they let you choose the two toppers. And because today I got the code this last few days and I'm on these Spanish code meds that I got from Spain, they work like a charm. And so I do have some wings, but I am not sure how much I'm gonna be eating today. But you know, when you guys are sick, like you know you need to eat them, but it's like you just don't really know what you're doing. It's like you want to eat, but you don't really want to eat. And boy, I am wearing this old shirt, this California Screamin' shirt. It was the last time me and my ex went to California. The pizza is still warm, thank gosh. I'm a little bit annoyed that they sliced the pizza, the heart shape, because I was wanting to eat it a bit differently and they sliced it, and so, oh well. And so for yesterday's shift at work, I picked up an extra shift for yesterday, but then I was feeling very, very bad. And then I thought I would feel better, but then it got worse. And then I asked them to let me go halfway through my shift yesterday. And then last night it got super bad. And I was supposed to wait for work for Valentine's Day today. So last night I called in sick last night for today. So right now I'm just a little bit stoned on the cold meds. Like, yesterday I did make a hen. I did make a Cornish hen, but then I'm not sure if I could eat that, but then I decided to eat junk like pizza. Like, honestly, in my opinion, the fastest pizza delivery service is Domino's. Because you could actually see each step of the process of the delivery. And so these wings, I'm trying the ginger zinger wings. So I don't know if this is gonna be spicy or not spicy. I have no idea. The ginger is actually very, very nice. It's not very in your face ginger. It's very nice and a little bit spicy. The ginger, it puts a bit of Asian flair into the wings. It's pretty nice, actually. So, my parents, they actually invited me to go to their house for dinner tonight, but then it's like all of a sudden I got this cold. And so I actually had to call them and say, I'm not going in out today. Also, it's like when I am sick, right? Like, I do not want to make my parents sick as well. Like, over the years, the Pizza 73 has improved. Like, not too long ago, like, their pizzas was so greasy, you know? So today I am having a heart-shaped pizza and I'm having a Valentine's date with you guys. Oh, and Fluffy, I ordered the wings just for you. Just for you. Yeah, come on over to have some if you like. Man, am I glad that this was not a real date. Like, waiting over an hour and 20 minutes for some damn pizza. This is what the pizza looks like. It would have been a failed date for sure. But you know, it's like the. It is another cold day out there, and it's like minus 19 Celsius out there tonight. And so apparently, there's supposed to be a big snow dump overnight, and it's like cold, and they still doing the delivery service. And so I may be a bitch, but I'm not that much of a bitch. I still gave the driver a tip, even though I waited for over an hour and 20 minutes for this damn pizza. Like, these guys, they charge a fee for the oil and gas fee for the delivery fee. And so it's like almost $4 for that. And then so it is $2 on top of that. But you know, I still gave them a tip just to thank them for coming out on a cold day. I wonder, it's like, did they get rid of it? Because I swear that when I used to order their wings, they give you some celery and carrots for like the dipping and this vegetable dipping. And so today, I got the exact date that I could be ready to move to Moncton when I want to move, and it's from Calgary. It's I got the exact timeline now, and because I'm here in Calgary, I got some personal stuff, that I want to clear up in Calgary first before I move to another province, and so I want to start off in a clean everything. And so just some personal stuff I gotta clear up, and just nothing too big. And so I got an exact date and an exact go of the what date to move. That is if I don't F anything up. It will be exactly 2 years from now, from February. 2 years, and I will be free to go. What I am trying to save up for now is for when I get ready for moving is that I want to save up for at least 1 year's of rent. Because I know I'm going to be staying at my friend's place, and I know the price of rent already. So gonna be saving for 1 year's of rent, and for hopefully extra, a little bit extra. So that is the main thing I'm working towards right now. One thing to mention about this crust, you know, some pizza places, their crust can be really, really greasy. This one is actually okay today. It's not too greasy. Because it's like, I guess you can never teach an old dog new tricks, but it's like, I knew that this Pizza 73 was gonna be slow ass delivery, and I was trying to look for the Uber Eats and the other delivery restaurants and so other options for today. But it's like, this neighborhood, though, it's an established neighborhood. It's a very old neighborhood, but it's like it doesn't seem to have very many good restaurants to choose from. Like, not many restaurants to choose in for delivery, you guys. The sauce is good. Oh, broken bone. I ate half a pizza already. So I got Friday off tomorrow. Gonna save half of the pizza for tomorrow. The only downside about the pizza place for the wings is that you cannot choose to have different flavors. Like, you only the 20 wings for the order, you only just the one flavor. Luckily, this ginger flavor is good, so I'm okay with this. I must be really hungry today, guys. I did not eat anything. This flavor is so addicting. Like, the spicy is like a little bit spicy, but not too overly spicy. It's not like the screaming hot wings from the Buffalo Wild Wings. It's not like that. It's like a really nice type of kick to it. So I've ate one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I'll eat one more for you guys. Happy Valentine's Day. All right, you guys, so too bad that I got the code for this Valentine's Day, and so not really any action going on tonight, unfortunately. And so I had some pizza and wings and hang out with you guys today. And so thank you so much for hanging out with me today, guys, and I hope you have a wonderful Valentine's Day, whatever you did. And so don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I'll see ya in the next one.